Tag team action is next on the agenda now, and we're going to see the sensational Stars and Stripes in action, but they're going up against a tough pair, Dustin.
Well, they sure are. You know, Gordon, the thing about, we talked about tag team action last week. We had talked about the importance of the Nasty Boys, the champions in tag team. Well, the Stars and Stripes have been there before, and they want to be there again. But, you know, the explosion around WCW Prime and all the talk here is the situation with the Nature Boy Ric Flair and the Macho Man Randy Savage after what happened to his dad, Angelo Poffo, after you inducted him into the Hall of Fame, and it was uncalled for. And let me tell you something, that's going to be dues to pay, and we find out about it right here on the Prime. And I tell you what, let me say this right off the onslaught right here. This kid, Lynn Denton, without the shirt on right here, is a fine athlete, so look for him to do some great stuff right here. Stars and Stripes better be on top of the game.
Yeah, they're going to have to be. Denton has slimmed down some. Jimmy is still pretty massive in his build, so they lock up, and it's Denton first, and a good test of strength between Marcus Bagwell and Denton. Now Bagwell tries a single leg sweep, then a very quick arm drag takedown by Marcus Bagwell. Denton complaining about his hair being pulled, and that just wasn't the case.
No, it's important that Marcus Alexander Bagwell and the Patriot right here, Stars and Stripes, get off to a good start in this thing called the whole world is watching right here on Prime. Each and every week, God and Soli here, this is a great honor, but that's a nice little deal right there. See, when I don't know what it is, I call it a little deal, you know, and everybody at home say, well, that was a nice little deal he gave him, you know. What Rhodes say about it? Well, he says a nice little deal, you know.
Might start a whole new vocabulary.
I got a hold. The roadism. Look at that. Up. Double hold.
And Denton brings a Patriot into the ring as Rodgers was trying. And Denton smashed into Jimmy Rodgers. And then a beautiful double drop kick by the Stars and Stripes clears the ring.
Well, the Stars and Stripes right there. In case Lynn Denton hadn't met his partner, they went ahead and let him meet him face to face. That was almost a clubber kiss. If that would have been enough, if that had been two lips there on his cheek, that would have been a clubber kiss.
Which cheek does?
That's right. Well, the cheek up on the top on your shoulder, you know.
Yeah, okay.
I mean, God, you know, we got a lot of kids watching this thing. They have different cheeks, as we know, you know. And speaking of cheeks, here comes a man with some mighty big cheeks, Jimmy Rodgers.
Yes, sir. And Rodgers trying to get the crowd to support him. I don't think they're going to do that.
Now, let's see what holds here. The Stars and Stripes took off. Whoa, here you go. Don't rough me up. Push me. I'll push you back. Slap me.
Whoa.
Slap me. Okay. Now we've got the pushing and the slapping over. Let's get down to doing it.
Reminds me of a contest me and Johnny Valentine had one time.
I heard that story.
Yeah. Hip toss there, and now into a full body slam by the Patriot. Glenn Denton comes charging in, and he's caught by the Patriot as well. Uh-oh. A meeting of the minds.
Yes, he said, hello, this is Lynn Denton, and I would like you to meet your partner, Jimmy Rodgers.
And Mr. Bagwell decided it was lariat time.
Well, Lynn Denton going to make a lie out of me here. You know, I think he started off, I don't know, we might say USA. I mean, we have had it all on USA here on the Prime, because we started out with Hacksaw Jim Duggan and the American flag, and these guys are dressed in American flags.
Or reasonable facsimiles thereof.
Yes.
What does Rodgers want? Timeout, and then boots the Patriot in the midsection.
Well, he got him just a second wondering what he was doing, but backfired.
Patriot, a southpaw, is really becoming very effective now.
Yeah, and he's left-handed, too.
That he is. Double teaming here, Bagwell and the Patriot with two elbows into the jaws. And man, did you see those eyes rolling skyward?
Whoa, he might have a pin here.
Very nearly, Bagwell almost had his man. Full arm drag and twist by Bagwell. Rodgers, rather, with thumb on the eye.
Well, there you go. Got to turn the tide somehow. He needs to tag his partner right here so we can see Mr. Denton go. There you go.
Good tag, Denton in there, and he overhooks the head. Bagwell, and a beautiful suplex, lateral press, hooked the far leg. Didn't have it hooked well enough yet.
Well, there you go. That was a beautiful suplex, and he executed it with great finesse. Oh, yes! I like that!
Denton with a neck breaker on Marcus Bagwell. That may be it. No, sir. Bagwell powers out.
What an upset this would be for Jimmy Rodgers and Lynn Denton against the Stars and Stripes, former tag team champion.
Well, you take the Stars and Stripes and the Blue Bloods and all of the other tag team guys that are in action today, that World Tag Team Championship, the Nasty Boys are now the target.
Well, I tell you what, he went to the well and missed that one. Now, trying to come up with a right hand, but big old boy, old Jimmy Rodgers, staying right on him.
Bagwell rocking him, then smashes him into the turnbuckle. Irish whip into the opposite turnbuckle. He charges in. Beautiful high foot toss into the center of the ring.
Right on his cheeks.
Yes, sir. The gluteus maximus took a pounding then.
The gluteus maximum. He got him on his gluteus maximum.
All right. Double teaming here. Coming off the ropes. The Patriot does a flying lariat at that time, and Rodgers is up. But I don't think he knows what county he's in right now. Almost a pinfall. Tell you what, Dust, we're going to take a little break here in the action. Yeah.
A break? We can't be doing... No, man.
Well, we'll bring all the action to the folks. If anything happens, we'll bring it to them on an instant replay. We'll be right back.
Discover the amazing training secrets of America's finest baseball school with Dynamic Practice Organization, a revolutionary new instructional videotape. Dynamic Practice Organization features professional scout and instructor Tommy Mansky with his famous building block approach to athletic training. This exciting instructional videotape features the same drills, techniques, and methods that have produced Baseball World's back-to-back-to-back AAU national championship teams. Dynamic Practice Organization makes any coach look like a genius and organizes offensive and defensive practices that players of all ages and ability levels can't wait to attend. And immensely improves team communication skills and even conditioning. This is the instructional video that's a winner. To order your copy for only $29.95, have your credit card ready and call toll-free 1-800-522-5333. The Dynamic Practice Organization teaching video makes a great gift, too. Call now 1-800-522-5333. Check out the finest action from the hottest sport around the world and get the latest from the finest players on the tour. The IBM ATP Tour Highlight Show, every week on this regional sports network.
Neither team able to score a pinfall or a submission while we were away, and we're picking up the action once again. Denton caught high, and Rahim was to men 10 feet in the air.
I'll tell you what, though, Lynn Denton and Jimmy Rodgers have really held good account for themselves in this situation, and it's not over right here. Southern Stripes, so they look good. They want that title back. I know that for a fact.
Well, they've done extremely well, and Denton once again back to the canvas, and Bagwell wasting no time on that lateral press. Now back on their feet once again, full arm drag and twist. Tell you what, Denton and Rodgers have carried the Patriot and Marcus Bagwell a lot longer than I think Bagwell and the Patriot anticipated.
Yeah, well, that just shows you what Prime's all about. You get on Prime here and you look at the great matches that we have. There's some great matchups and anybody could win at any time. And right here on Prime, that's why we're here doing it for you across the country. Because Prime brings you the best. Oh, look at that. See there? Turn that around. Now they got him in trouble.
They have indeed. And Bagwell grasping his nose, and he's taking a lot of punishment up around the area where he breathes, and that can hurt him. He's hanging on that ring rope now, and Jimmy Rodgers closes in very quickly.
Well, Jimmy needs to get over and get Lynn Denton back in here, and they need some quick tagging in and out because they don't want to make a mistake with these guys, or it's over.
Back of the elbow catches Bagwell once again. He's taking a lot of percussions to the head. As the Patriot comes in, so does Lynn Denton, and Denton and Jimmy Rodgers. Double lariat on Marcus Alexander Bagwell. He's down, spread eagle on the floor.
Well, I tell you what, they have, you know, now the Stars and Stripes know they're in a fight. They know they're in a war out there, and they know now that their reputation is on the line right here. Whoa! Well, I tell you what, so they need to really reach down and grab it because they in there with two guys that are really hungry for a victory.
And I have a hunch, too, that Rodgers and Denton say, man, if we can get this one done, we're on our way as a tag team combination. Bagwell now firing away in what I would consider desperation. He's caught once again in the eye, and Denton trying to get in a cheap shot, makes the tag instead with Jimmy Rodgers.
Yeah, see, he's over in that corner, too. That's right where they want him to be. That was a nice move there, but Jimmy Rodgers is getting back over there, getting Lynn Denton in there. There they go, quick tag. That's what I'm talking about. That's what it's all about. See, when you're helpless, your partner's helpless when you're way across the ring over there and the other partner's getting blambasted right here in the middle of prime.
I have a hunch Rodgers and Denton can smell victory in the air. They're looking for an upset here. He comes crashing down, but Bagwell moves just in time.
If Bagwell needs to make a tag, yeah, get through his legs anyway.
Up the Patriot comes charging in. A looping left hand from out on left field. Another looping left hand that puts Rodgers down. Then he catches Denton and puts him down as well. And the Patriot is beginning to wreak havoc on this combination.
Way up top here now. Whoa, look at this, Garden.
Beautiful move as Marcus Alexander Bagwell, who had tagged up, flew off the top rope as the Patriot bucked Jimmy Rodgers up, and the two of them put him down to the canvas. Got a prime wrestling replay upcoming. Let's take a look.
Well, I tell you what, that was a great account for themselves, as I'm saying, with Jimmy Rodgers and Lynn Denton. And Stars and Stripes, they know, I think it's important for them to be in against tough guys, because the tougher they are, that will get them ready for the Nasty Boys, whoever falls in the way right here. You see, they throw him in. They give him this old flying shoulder block right there in the noggin and up to the top. Bagwell from way off the top right here. Oh, right on his little cheek, abdominal muscle, what do you call it, gangluteus. It's over.
It's all over, that's for sure. Tell you what, the Brandon Bull, Paul Orndorff, is coming up shortly. Do stay tuned. Back in a moment.